Hi, we are still curious from Malaysia.
We've taken part in the BIEA 2021 Prepare to Restart Our World Challenge. This meaningful competition aims to increase students' awareness about plastic pollution, climate change, as well as green technology.
Throughout the process, we've learned a lot about how plastic damages the environment, as well as ways to develop new packaging for food.
To our amazement, we win the grand prize and we are really happy about it.
A big thank you to BIEA, our parents and teachers, for making this possible.
So, it's just today that we received our prize, which consists of 3 sets of Robotics PiTop 4 kits.
And we can't wait to find out. Let's check it out.
Now we've unboxed, let's start building our robot. Future is golden. The future is gold. The future is golden. The future is gold. The future is gold. The future is golden. Step into the moment. Yeah, I'm facing that mystery. It's my time to own it. Can I make history? Yeah. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when it's shining light down on you? All right. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when it's shining light down on you? The future is golden. The future is gold. The future is golden. The future is gold. The future is gold.
PiTop 4 Robotics Kit has a quad-core 64-bit processor right at its center, running totally open-source software. This means that stuff like real-time object recognition, facial recognition, network communication, autonomous vehicle navigation, and more are all incredibly easy. PiTop 4 has an OLED mini-screen with 4 buttons which tell you things like battery life, IP address, and it can also be used to browse and run your own programs from. The kit is made of strong metallic build plates and brackets that snap together with rivets in a limitless number of configurations, and also include the gear motors, servos, sensor mounts, and an HD camera. As an example, this rover is programmed purely in Python and controlled manually by a joystick. This rover runs ROS and it hosts its own web page which can be accessed from a phone or a laptop to remotely see from the onboard camera and control it.
Incredible, because we are the first time to take part in the international ladder competition and we have won the grand prize. In fact, at the beginning we have facing many obstacles, but my students have tried their best to try to overcome it. I'm so proud of my student achievement. Thank you. I hope that in the future, with the green technology, it's not only stimulate the economy and take care of the social well-being, but also promote the development of the country in terms of the low carbon and the climate resilient method. Thank you.
I think that the prizes obtained should be put into good use by programming a green technology prototype, which might be applied in the near future.
So we hope more and more people will put effort into green technology and make the world a better place to live in.
Thanks again for BIEA for sending us such an awesome prize. Really happy fun setting it up.
Thanks for watching.